This piece is called Griffin. It's a mosaic of my son when he was around 10 years old. When I brought a mosaic to his school for career day, the mosaic I brought was Harry Potter. But as I was taking it out to the parking lot, the principal said, well, every kid should have his face done in jelly bean. So I came home, took a photograph of Griff. From that photograph, I did a drawing. Then I blew up the drawing to 48 by 48 inches, glued it down to a piece of wood, and started laying out the beans. So this is 48 by 48, a Griffin wrestler in beans, jelly belly jelly beans.